Welcome back to Classical Education. This is Gaurav, and it is pride and privilege for me to introduce Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay ji. These few slides cannot count the journey of such a great personality whose ideology of integral humanism is so broad, and the service for entire nation exhibit everything about his stature. I am putting my efforts to let you know, to enlighten you all about the Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay ji, and if any of my words stumble in the meanwhile, please forgive me. So let us start the presentation on the visionary leader Pandit Deendayal ji. Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay ji was born in Farah town, Mathura. At that time, Uttar Pradesh was basically the United Province, and his birth date was 25th of September 1916. He died on 11th February 1968 in Mughalsarai, Uttar Pradesh. His body was found near Mughalsarai railway station when he was going from Lucknow to Patna. And this murder mystery is yet not solved. His father was Sri Bhagwati Prasad, who was an astrologer, and his mother was Srimati Ram Pyari, and she was the religious lady. His parents died when he was 8 years old. At that time, his guardianship was under his maternal uncle. Academically, Pandit Deendayal ji was a brilliant student and got various scholarships and awards during his schooling and college life. He was impressed by the vision and mission of Rashtri Swayam Sevak Sangh in 1937. The vision of Rashtri Swayam Sevak Sangh was basically the welfare of mankind and to carry the nation to the pinnacle of glory by organizing the entire society. He met the founder of RSS, KB Hetgever, and discussed on various subjects on many issues in one of the shakhas. In 1942, he became lifelong Pracharak of RSS and moved to Lakhimpur district as an organizer. He established a publishing house known as Rashtra Dharma Prakashan, and he launched monthly magazine Rashtra Dharma, weekly magazine Panchajanya, and daily paper that is Swadesh. So these are the three monthly, weekly and daily magazines and papers. He was the leader of Bharatiya Jan Sangh from 1953 to 1968. Bharatiya Jan Sangh was founded by Shyama Prasad Mukherjee in 1951. The ideology of Pandit Deendayal ji was basically of that an independent nation cannot progress if it relies on the Western concepts like individualism, democracy, socialism, capitalism, etc. According to him, modern technology and Western science is required to be followed by a country for its progress. But Western way of life should not be adopted thoughtlessly. Pandit Deendayal ji put emphasis on Western science but also said that these concepts should be properly analyzed and should not be adopted thoughtlessly. He also advocated integral humanism and the concept of Dharma Rajya. The legacy of Pandit Deendayal ji, if you will see that Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay University is located in Gorakhpur, Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Shekhawati University is located in Rajasthan, Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Airport is located in Agra, Deendayal Upadhyay Mark, which was established by BJP and the headquarter was in Delhi, and that mark was basically known as now Deendayal Upadhyay Mark. Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Sanatan Dharma College is located in Kanpur. Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Pashu Chikitsa Vigyan Vishwavidyalaya is located in Mathura. So these are the few legacies, and there are many such legacies and flagship programs and schemes related to Pandit Deendayal ji. Few I am mentioning that दीनदयाल उपाध्याय ग्रामीण कौशल योजना, दीनदयाल उपाध्याय अंत्योदय योजना विच इज़ बेसिकली फॉर स्किल ट्रेनिंग टू पुअर, दीनदयाल उपाध्याय श्रम जयते योजना, दीनदयाल उपाध्याय ग्राम ज्योति योजना. सो दीज आर दी फ्यू स्कीम्स, फ्लैगशिप प्रोग्राम्स, सम यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड वेरियस अदर पार्ट ऑफ पंडित दीनदयाल जी लेगेसी. ही वॉज द ग्रेट लीडर, ही वॉज द सोशलिस्ट एंड ही बिलीव्स इन इंटीग्रल ह्यूमनिज्म. विद दिस नोट आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू ऑल द व्यूवर्स. Please stay tuned. I will be coming with other great personalities of India. Thank you. Have a good day.